Look, Jessie, I know you hate me for leaving, but I have to go back. I'm still Andy's toy. Well, if you knew him, you'd understand. You see, Andy's...
Let me guess. Andy's a real special kid. And to him, you're his buddy, his best friend. And when Andy plays with you, it's like... Even though you're not moving, you feel like you're alive. Because that's how he sees you.
How did you know that?
Because Emily was just the same. She was my whole world.